This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia, with today's moment of good news. Most of us have heard of the retired golfer Lee Trevino. What you may not have known is that he was struck by lightning three times, actually. But the time in 1975 is the one that was most memorable to him, and he's commented most on that. He said of that lightning strike in 1975, he says, "When I got killed by lightning, I realized the passage from this life to the next is a tremendous pleasure." He was sitting under a tree during a break in one of the tournaments when he and some other golfers were hit by lightning. He describes it this way. He says, "It bolted my arms and legs out stiff, jerked me off the ground, and killed me. I knew I was dead. There was no pain. Everything turned a warm, gentle orange color. But it was so pleasant." And then he goes on to describe it. He said, "It's when I awoke up in the hospital and it was badly burned and in pain that I knew I had come back to life again for some reason." The fear of death has plagued humanity for over the centuries. But we do not have to fear dying. In Hebrews chapter 2, it says this, "Since the children have flesh and blood, he," referring to Jesus, "he too shared in their humanity, and so that by his death, he might break the power of him who holds the power of death, that is the devil, and free those who all their lives were held in slavery by the fear of death." Because of what God did for us through his son Jesus Christ, we can have eternal life. And we can have it here and now. Because of that, we can live life each day in faith and be freed from the fear of death. What about you? Are you freed from the fear of death? Well, you can be through Jesus Christ. This moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church. I'm Pastor David Somerville.